Lie still.
Where are we? I thought we were going to Grimold Place.
We were, but a Death Eater grabbed Rom. I had to change where we were going, but I did it so fast. I must have made a mistake. Now Rom's hurt.
All right.
Lie still. I need to apply some Dittany. It'll hurt less if you stop moving.
It'll hurt less if you stop poking me.
How do we know they won't find us here? Voldem...
No, don't say it! I've heard someone in the Ministry. They've made you know whose name taboo. If you say his name, they can find you.
Which way? I can't see.
That must be how they found us at the cafe.
Hermione, be quiet. I can hear someone.
We're going to walk into snatches if we keep going like this.
That sounds like Dean Thomas.
Why would Dean be out here?
There's lots of people on the run. Hiding from Death Eaters and...
That was a goblin.
What's Dean doing with a goblin?
Grip him! Grip him!
Keep your voice down, or do you want to get caught?
Be chasing after a goblin.
Death Eaters don't like anyone who's not human. Maybe they're both dodging Death Eaters.
Stupefy!
Stupefy!
Let's try this way.
Where are we going?
It would be prudent to be away from where we were.
Where are they?
Let's keep going. They must be further ahead.
We'd better be quiet. I don't want to get flattened.
Thank you. Harry Potter. Harry Potter? That is all you wizards talk about. Yet from what it says in the Daily Prophet, he's not much of a thing to put your faith in.
You can't believe anything you read in the Prophet. You should try the Quibbler. That tells you how things really are.
Stupefy!
Stupefy!
on!
Should talk to Dean. Maybe he knows what's happening at Hogwarts.
That goblin might recognize us. It's too dangerous.
It's not like we have any other plan, is it? At least this way we might learn something.
Mantula lair. We should look round. There might be some potions in there.
Stupefy!
Stupefy!
Stupefy! Stupefy! Stupefy!
Dean.
I know we have to catch him, but we can't be seen, Harry.
What's the matter with you?
Nothing.
Then why are you so grouchy?
Oh, I don't know. We've been attacked by snatchers. We're lost. We don't know where we're going. I'm starving.
Stupefy! 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 Take that!
Stupefy!
Are you rested?
Just give me a minute. Why are you on the run, Griphook? Most wizards think goblins are on you-know-who's side.
We take no sides. This is a wizard's war.
Then why are you here?
Gringotts is no longer under sole goblin control, and I recognize no wizarding master. Still, I had my small revenge before I left.
Revenge?
Death Eaters brought a sword to Gringotts for Severus Snape. The sword of Gryffindor. Only the sword is a fake. Gryffindor's sword is goblin-made. This was a poor copy. It appears that there are some things even wizards don't know.
I know a lot of people that will be happy to see Severus Snape unhappy.
Come, it is time for us to move on. I feel we are not alone in this.
Sword. It's goblin made.
So?
So, nothing damages it. It only takes in that which makes it stronger. Harry, you destroyed one Horcrux, right? Tom Riddle's diary.
With the basilisk fang.
When you stabbed the basilisk, the sword took in some of its venom.
So, the sword? The sword can destroy Horcruxes?
Brilliant. But unless I've got it wrong, Gryffindor's sword is a fake. It's just like the Horcruxes. No one knows where the real sword is.
Did you think we'd be finding a Horcrux every other day?
You're supposed to be the one with the plan. You said we should do what Dumbledore wanted. Only Dumbledore didn't tell you anything, did he?
Take off the locket, please, Ron. You wouldn't be talking like this if you hadn't been wearing it.
Yeah, I would. And so would you if you were honest.
Go home, then. If you're so unhappy, go home to Mummy. Just leave the Horcrux.
Ron! Stop!
You staying or coming?
Ron! No! Please! Well, we'd better find somewhere to camp. We've got nowhere else to go, and maybe... maybe Ron will come back.
Stupefy!
This looks like a good place. We could set up camp here. I've cast protective enchantments. The camp should be hidden. But maybe Ron can still find us if he comes back soon. I mean, he knows the sort of place we'd go.